Hello everyone, welcome to my another lecture on logic. This is the important lecture, that is logical equivalence. In this lecture, the learner will be able to understand the logical equivalence. Sign is this sign, logical equivalence. What is logical equivalence? Two propositions P and Q are said to be logical equivalent or simply equivalent if P implication Q is a proposition. P is a statement, Q is another statement. Then if P implication Q is a tautology, then we can say it is a logical equivalent and is denoted by this P equivalent Q. Okay. So I have taken a sum here so that this and this are logically equivalent. That is to prove, that means these two are logically equivalent. That means we have to prove this and this, the final table of this and this using truth table method. This should be equal, that is this and this. This column and this column should be equal. Okay? These two columns, that is this one is this one is this. Equal. And if we find the implication of this and this, then that must be tautology. Just I am showing here. So here P and Q are there. So true, then false. Here is true, false. Okay? Here P implication, P conjunction, P, both are true, it is true, otherwise false. Okay? Both are true, it is true, then otherwise false. Now, negation of this, that is false, true. Okay? Negation of this. Now, negation P, that is false, true. Negation P. Negation Q, false, true. So what is the implication? Now this and this, there is a conjunction. Disjunction. What is the disjunction rule? Both are false, then it is false, otherwise true. Both are false, it is false, otherwise no, both are false is there, so all are true. Thus we see that. This column and this column are identical. That is 1, 2, 3, 4th column and 7th column are identical. Now, that is we can say this and this are equivalent. This and this are equivalent. So that means that negation P conjunction Q equivalent to negation P disjunction negation Q, these are equivalent. Okay? If we find that this is, suppose I am denoting this is S and this is T. If we find the implication of these two, then this must be tautology. What is the implication sign? If P is true, Q is false, then it is false, otherwise true. P is true, Q is false. Nothing is there. P is true, Q is false, so all are tautology. All are true. So this proves that this and this are logically equivalent. Okay? Understand? Thank you very much. Hi everyone. Welcome to my other lecture on logically equivalence.